The de facto U.S. embassy in Taiwan is set to get its next leader. According to Taiwan's central news agency, Raymond Greene will take over from Sandra Oudkirk as director of the American Institute in Taiwan. Greene was the AIT's deputy director from 2018 to 2021. Since leaving Taiwan, he served as the deputy chief of mission at the U.S. embassy in Tokyo.